Hey guys, it's your boy, Peter John. Welcome to the 40th episode of Logo History M. In this series, I talk about the logos requested by members level 3. For this episode, I'll be talking about Mega Photo, that was requested by Inhugo Sai. Check out his channel by clicking on the cards above. I hope you like it. It is the number one app for transforming your photos and videos into fun and inspiring masterpieces, with 100 plus of free effects. 2014 to the present, there are 5 lines, 1 green, 1 red, 1 blue, 1 yellow and 1 purple, and on the right of them there is a little black rounded square, and under it there is a blue line, and on it, there is a white circle on a black outline, and on it, there is a blue circle, and inside it, there is the word M in white text on a black outline. This logo resembles a camera. Okay guys, this is it for this video. Thanks to all the members that helped me by supporting the channel. But if you can't be a member, it's okay. Until the next video, bye.